Spirit of God, even to the younger and the lost generation. The call of the church is to minister to children who are angry but do not know what their issues are. The call of the church is to minister to children who reject morals and values and discipline.
All right now.
The call of the church is to track down those children who have no goals, who have no dreams, who have no fears, who have no fathers, who have no mothers, and have no education. Amen. The call of the church is to go and embrace those children who have lost their minds on illicit drugs and illicit behavior, and those who listen to ungodly and illicit music. The call of the church is not to be afraid of the children that we are supposed to discipline. Yeah. The call of the church is to go to the street corners and not just minister and embrace the children who are lost, and those who know the 23rd Psalm and John 3:16, and sit in the church pew with barrettes and body socks and But the call of the church is to go and love those young people who believe that anyone who threatens them is a threat to their humanity. For the call of the church, oh, amen.
Spirit of God just following us.
But the call of the church is when I hear the bidding is a spiritual understanding by faith that God has made us to be through Jesus Christ, to be what? Rulers, to be joint heirs, and not to be beneath, but to be above, and not to be the head and not the tail. And unless, if it were not for the grace of God, we would be one of those children. If it were not for the grace of God, we would be lost on that street corner. The call of the church is to tell Shatter!